This is another episode of the Lord of Sleep. Yes. Allo. Another episode of the Lord of Sleep, I said. I am listening right now, adjusting volume. I am listening to www.pandora.com. Okay. It's okay, it's okay. I will do a reading from the book of the law. By my tío, Alistair Crowley. Okay. Please listen. I find it very interesting. Most of people that call me hippie, yes, most people that call me hippie nowadays anyway, are hypocritical black people trying to say that I'm trying to pass for white. They're so stupid. Not all black people, but some, just like some white people are full of shit. So some black people look at me and say, he's trying to pass for white. Stupid. Look at my hair. Look at my hair, Lux video. Look at me. Please, put your glasses on and don't put shades like me. I mean real prescription glasses. Then maybe then you can see. Enough of this. The book of the law. Beauty and strength. Leaping laughter and delicious langour. Langour, simply fancy way of saying langour, like enjoying your lazy bones. Yes, enjoying your lazy bones, being carefree. Yes, so beauty and strength, leaping laughter like this, you see, leaping laughter. Yes. Like that, leaping laughter and delicious languor, force and fire. These things are of us.
Are you of the body? Are you of the body?
We have nothing, nothing to do with the outcast and the unfit. Now, that may sound a bit cruel, right? But you see, this is a spiritual book, you see. And so, we must have nothing to do with the outcast and the unfit. You know why? Because the only reason you think yourself an outcast and unfit is simply because you have not embraced the all-pervading reality of self. You could live in a cave and never feel for one second that you are outcast and unfit. He is not speaking about social cliques So please, we have nothing to do with the outcast and the unfit. Let them die in their misery. Why? Because they will die anyway. If someone is drowning in quicksand and does not want to receive help, you know the old adage, will you now jump in the quicksand and die yourself? So, Yahshua said the same thing. Let the dead bury the dead. Balastion Bela, I spit on your crapulous screets. They feel not. Compassion, yes. The appearance of compassion is the vice of kings. This is how they subjugate the huddled masses. Stamp down the wretched and the weak. Weak, not necessarily physically, but mentally, spiritually. And we are not talking about intellectual prowess here. This is the law of the strong. This is our law. And the joy of the world. Chico, chica, shake it out. Shake it out. Find out what it's all about. Yes. Think not, O king, upon that lie. It is a lie. So do not think upon the lie. Misinformation, disinformation, bunch of bullshit information. Think not on this lie. This lie that thou must die. Verily, thou shalt not die. Remember? Remember that one? Nine. But thou must live. Whether in this body or another one, it's all garments anyway, but thou must live. Until you get it right, you will continue coming back and back again upon this merry-go-round we call reality until we get it straight. Baby boy, baby girl, now let it be understood. If the body of the king dissolve, yes, if even the body of this Oba dissolves, he shall remain pure ecstasy forever and ever. Nuit. Hadid. Rahur Kuit. The sun, strength and sight. These are for the servants of the star and the snake. I am the snake that gives knowledge and delight. Not delight. Delight. D-E-L-I-G-H-T. Please. You task me. I read again. Stupid. I am the snake that giveth knowledge and delight. And bright glory. So, you want the light? Tell me, do you really want the light? You can't handle the light. And I stir the hearts of men with drunkenness. To worship me, take wine from the vine and strange drugs thereof. Psilocybin, peyote, the list goes on. Whereof I will tell my profeta and be drunk thereof. They shall not harm ye at all. It is a lie, this folly against self. A lie, a total lie. Why? Listen, maybe you'll find out. The exposure of innocence is a lie. This exposure of innocence. What matter? What matters whether you have a fig leaf or nothing covering your privates? So, and if a commercial comes because I'm listening to Pandora, I will just make it to comedy instead of being serious right now. Let me see. Commercial?
Oh, here comes that 2:30 feeling. The yawning. The grogginess. Isn't it time you tried 5-Hour Energy instead of coffee?
Yeah,
you'll
dude.
Get that bright, awake feeling you need.
I gotta get
the
that.
Coffee breath. 5-Hour Energy. Hours yeah. of energy now. No 2:30 feeling later.
Totally, I'm there.
Be strong, O man! Be strong, O woman! Lust! 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 Enjoy all things of sense and rapture. Fear not that any god, what god? Fear not that any god shall deny thee for this. I am alone. Listen. I am alone. There is no God where I am. Well, maybe Conchita, you know? But other than Conchita, there is no God where I am. Mahashakti turns me on, I'm sorry. I could not get rid of her. Notice he says, no God. He did not say no goddess. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah. Yowza. Again. Because most of you are, and I'm going to get caught up, but I want you to know that I am alone. There is no God where I am. I am alone. There is no God where I am. I am alone. Well, I'm with Conchita, but other than that, I am alone. There is no God where I am. Only an all-pervading goddess.